Osiris, form up. Everyone ready?
Actually, Tanaka, if I could ask a favor. Just say a word or two.
Come a long way together. A long way yet to go. Let's make a good jump like we mean to. And handle fools like we need to.
90 seconds to insertion point.
And may Buck buy the first round when we get back.
We get through this, I'll buy the whole damn bar.
Team Osiris. The light is green.
Here they come.
Swords of Sanghelios. With me. Target the air defenses. Clear landing zone.
For Sanghelios.
There's the first of the air defenses.
Man, that Tanaka looks like a dude. I swear. He's probably got a bigger dick than my Chinese bride, Ting Tong. Oh, sorry, dude. Yeah.
All clear.
Swords of Sun.
Disable the air defense.
I'll have that. And
Spartans. Yeah. The Guardian is at the far end of the city. There are more anti-air emplacements in that direction.
Shit, he would be.
We'll clear out air defenses as we go.
Good luck,
and to you all.
Swords of Helios. Yes. Today, Sunaion will fall, and with it, the Covenant. To me, brothers.
All right, Spartans. There's ground to cover between here and the Guardian. Move out.
Hostiles!
Doorway!
Where? What the door? Oh, them door. I don't worry about them.
How do we know if Dr. Halsey's plan worked and the constructor did its job?
Guardian will start moving. Just need to be close enough to jump on board when it does.
Swords of Sanghelios, all ships report in. Havoc on station. Onslaught on station. Revolution on station. All ships, focus fire on Covenant air forces. Send them crashing to a watery grave.
The Arbiter's fleet is arriving. Bring down the air defenses so they stand a chance.
Oh yeah. Okay.
I have eyes on anti-air emplacement.
Shut it down. Give the Swords of Sanghelios some airspace.
Oh, come on.
Need assistance.
Jackal firing on me. A banana block.
I'm up. Thanks.
No.
This is pretty much free for all by the looks of it. And with ammo, typical. Hey, come on, you lot. Now
check
that.
Target down.
Copy. On it. Cannons offline.
Spartan locked the Swords of Sanghelios. Air defense is down on my position.
Confirmed, Spartan. Sending air support.
Keep moving. There's plenty more to do.
Damn. It's loads of these. Oh. What? Loads of these little things. Hey, come on then. Guys, let's get in here now, this sucker, and get on with it. What the hell is it?
Covenant insertion pod.
Okay, here they come. What? There they go. Here they come. Here they go. Here they come. Here they go. Fuck, there you go.
Chief. More air defenses here.
Get them offline.
Oh, cool. There's another one. Find some bad guys to kill. Oh, lovely. Two for the price of one. Oh, I love this gun. Only one, I've killed shitloads. What are you doing on the kit? Oh, slow dude. How are we doing? Oh, yeah.
Stand by. We're working on it.
Next victim, please.
Cannon destroyed. Swords of Sanghelios. Another cannon down on my position.
Affirmative, Spartan.
Reinforcements at the door.
All ships, the Spartans have opened more airspace. Move in and make your presence felt.
Shut that turret down.
Okay guys, let's find the next one, wherever the hell that is. Oh, cool. Maybe not.
Think the constructor found its way through this chaos?
Didn't somebody better come up with another solution real quick?
Dr. Halsey said the plan would work. I trust him.
Yeah, I'll trust her as well. She's fairly harmless. A bit harmless.
Three cannons here. Take them down quick. Our ride's going to leave without us.
Damn these little monkeys. Grunts. Oh, you are so dead. Come on. Here we go. What the hell?
Oh. I'm down. Need to sit. System down.
Got one. Drop an atom lock.
I'm up. Thanks.
Yeah, well.
Take the cannons offline. Find their power source or target the cannons themselves. Stand by. We're on it. Two more to go.
Joking.
Targeting hostile.
New target.
I'm on it.
Roger.
Starting soon.
Second cannon down. Only one left.
All right, guys, come on.
Last power source is behind that shield. How do we get in there?
Oh, no.
That building, top floor.
Plasma grenade on you.
You're good, Vale.
I'm up, thanks.
Sorry, Vale.
Thank you.
Ooh. I like it gone.
Priority target.
Got it.
Last cannon destroyed. Good work, Spartans. Arbiter, cannons offline on our position.
My troops will arrive and secure your position. Move on towards the Guardian. You must reach the Master Chief in time.
Copy that, Arbiter. Osiris, secure this area so the Arbiter's people can land.
Phantom's approaching.
Spartan Locke, come in.
Maquis, hello again.
Air defenses still protect the skies between you and the Guardian. Too many for me to ferry you to your destination. You need another path. At your location, there is passage to Sunaion's Undercity, which will allow direct access to the Guardian.
Thank you, Maquis. Osiris, Maquis said there's a way down. Find it.
Way down? Oh, there you go. Whee! Way down, deeper than that.
Swords of Sanghelios have this on lockdown. Time to move on. Need to get to Chief. There's an elevator to the Undercity.
Yeah, she said that.
Everybody on the elevator.
Good luck down there, Spartans.
Arbiter, we're heading to the Undercity. I want to warn you, before the Guardian jumps to slipspace, it sets up a series of concussive blasts. If you move your ships out of the way in time, the Covenant will take the brunt of it.
Victory and honor do not grow from timid seeds, Spartlock. Your harvest shall be grand. When you see the Chief again, tell him I send my greetings.
I will indeed, sir.
Look, I've never heard a Sangheili address a human like that.
I'll try not to let it go. Key says we'll get direct access to the Guardian from down here. But remember, we don't have the Swords of Sanghelios to distract these troops.
Whatever gets us to the Guardian quickest.
Watch your step, Osiris. It's still a long way down.
Direct access must have a
Thank you.
Guardian's still too far. Hurry. It means the Guardian will be awake soon. Double time, Osiris.
I think I just cleaned it.
Double time.
On it.
At location.
Thank you.
I'm up. Thanks.
You're all right, Shocker.
Get back in it, Buck.
Well, that's been pretty intense so far. We seem to be going the right way though. Holy crap, what is that? Oh, it's one of those dudes. No grenades, no nothing. I do have this. Ooh. Ah!
I'm grounded! System's down! Need assistance!
Up and out of
I'm up. Thanks.
Gonna be all right. Down!
Thanks, Spartan.
Oh, damn. Back in
the fight, Spartan. I'm up. Thanks.
Okay, so I reckon we're going to be... Oh, we're going to be done soon. I'm going to be done. This is good.
Arbiter, this is Spartan Locke. Do you copy?
Spartan Locke, near the Guardian. Killing everyone.
Arbiter.
That's no good.
We should be close to the Guardian by now.
If we can help Arbiter.
We do, but not at the risk of missing the Guardian. Reaching Master Chief is more important.
This Guardian, what's plan B for catching up the Chief?
This is plan B. It's the only Guardian we know of.
Well, if we miss it, we'll just have to hope the Master Chief can stop Cortana from doing any more harm.
Looks like we just missed all the fun.
Well, I don't know what we're doing. I really don't. Oh, I did one.
Solid copy.
Roger.
Oh, there he is.
Double time, Osiris. Over there, in the ocean.
Guardians rising! Arbiter, the Guardian
is...
Oh dear. I said this wouldn't end well, didn't I? Right from the start. So oh my god.
The clock's ticking. Hurry, or we miss our ride to Master Chief. Almost to the Guardian. They can't stop us now. Clear a path. Get on board the Guardian before it leaves.
He's taking cover. Caller's dead. Heads up. Watch him nearby. Overheated. Cooling.
Pushing Osiris, we're almost to the Guardian.
Third blast.
Guardian's gonna leave any minute now.
All that matters is the Guardian hasn't left. There's still time.
Oh.
My armor's jammed up.
Up and out of lock.
Thanks, Spartan.
Oh, some decent weaponry. Ooh. Oh, that was a little bit bad. Only a little bit.
Take him out, Osiris.
Genesis.
It's where the Guardian's headed.
Guardian's leaving without us.
Gotta be some way to... Osiris, get your asses in gear. I'm coming in hot. You best be ready to go.
Move!
Counting now?
Black! You get one shot!
Ready when you say, Commander.
Now!
All clear.
Lock!
the day we extinguish the Covenant's light, forever!